Hello everybody, welcome back to Shadow of War, and looking over our castle that we just captured. So now we are going to, there's a mission that takes place in our castle. It's right here. So yeah, we're going to see what's up with this mission right now.
The Nazgul are relentless in their pursuit.
If they better understood their quarry, give them pause.
The Nazgul is near. I feel it.
We will defeat him as we did Suladan.
That mission was hard. If it wasn't for that guy saving my ass, I would have been dead, man. I'm not even gonna lie to you guys. I would have been dead. I would have been pissed. Okay, hold on. Okay, all right. Since that, okay, hold on. So I need to upgrade my fortress. Damn, I wish I didn't spend all the money. Damn it. It's 1,000. I'm only selecting one. Defending an army. Alright. And now this one right here. Alright, so we're probably gonna have to just do these stone walls. Alright. We're done for now. All right, I'm ready. I mean, we're ready.
Helm Hammerhand, of all the Nazgul, his fall was most tragic. His rage knows no bounds.
The Dark Lord will have his prize. Ranger of Gondor. That fortress is a tiny island surrounded by a sea of darkness. And the tide rises against you.
And you've got him handled. I'll worry more about his pets.
You hold this fort for the Bright Lord. You will not falter.
Fire!
Thank you.
Finally!
His wounds will slow him. What about yours?
Alright, man, that was... Why am I getting harder missions now? Gosh, I need to level up, man. I really need to level up. Hold on. Alright, guys, well, that's it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Like and subscribe, like the video, and I'll see you in the next one. Take it easy.